Many bobbed up and down the currents, mistaking water for air, familiarity for safety, her skin like water, shuddered under the rejection of heat.
Even though my grandmother died when I was really, really young, she left me and my sisters like three amazing great aunts, like her sisters. And so they never waste time to tell us stories about like their youth and what it was like for them growing up and like what our grandmother was like. And they're all very loud in their own way. And that is something that I kind of aspire to be, because even though I'm a filmmaker and I'm very confident in my craft, I'm also very, very shy and reserved about it. And I'm trying to do better about taking compliments, but they have always had ways of like telling their stories. And even just the people like around them, like my family on my father's side is from Orange Mound, which is a very prominent black neighborhood, one of the oldest black neighborhoods in America. And just like the pride that they wear their heritage and like where they come from, and the fact that like two of my aunts still stay in Orange Mound, and like there's no sign of them leaving. And even of just like me growing up going to church in Orange Mound, and like when my grandmother was still here, of like her house that was in Orange Mound and stuff like that, and like a house that is still within our family. I don't know, just very African-esque, like gathering around, very, my aunts feel like griots in a way. And I think that's something that I also want to bring to my filmmaking, of telling a story in a way that is direct, but direct to people who have the necessary understanding of it. If that makes sense.